of a 2 to 5 year old child, and they're extremely intelligent birds. So, and they're also naturally attracted to shiny objects, just like a tin can. A baboon's nest can be well filled with food, you'll decorate it with shiny objects, or to attract a potential mate. And once he's attracted to that potential mate, well, he's got it for life. Now, these guys are also excellent mimickers. They can mimic almost any sound, including the human voice. Now see how simple it is for him to walk up to that tin can. He knows that he's intelligent, he didn't look there in the first place. But he will pick it up and recycle it. It takes a tin can 50 years to decompose.